you know, we were so pumped up in December 1st, basically we were in the doors and we kind of were hitting this high note. We were about a week and a half away from starting our competition season. And then everything came to a screeching halt. It just kind of felt like we weren't prepared. We didn't know, you know, what the future then held for us. So, you know, it was only through the support of our parents and our teachers and our students that we were able to kind of come out on the other side, which we are feeling very lucky to be able to open again.
Dance Design Studio opened their doors on July 6th for their competition team and then began teaching recreational dance courses on July 13th. However, this spring was not an easy one for DDS. Stephanie explained to us that a huge factor in them being able to keep the studio afloat over the last 4 months was the fact that she had parents who continued to pay the tuition for their child despite the difficult circumstances.
That was extra generous. That was very, very kind of them. You know, we just want to always be moving forward. We know that this is a little bump in the road. In the grand scheme of our business and moving forward, we know that we'll look back and we'll say, you know, that was just a little glitch.
And while DDS did provide virtual dance courses during the quarantine, nothing beats dancing in person. So while students are very excited about getting to return to the studio, Stephanie has also made it very clear that all of the safety regulations must be followed if students want to participate in classes.
We are to operate at 50% capacity. So our capacity of our building is 109 people, so we can never have more than 54 people in the studio at a time. We went in and taped off every studio, and actually we are able to do 7 by 6 foot boxes that the students are all to stay in the entire time that they're in class. So the girls have to wear their masks coming in into the studio. Our teachers wear their masks the entire class. We don't have students changing classes. So the teachers rotate, the students all stay in one class for the time that they're there. And once they leave, we disinfect everything every night and get ready for the next day.
Dance Design Studio is open Monday through Wednesday for the remainder of the summer. And although some believe that dance competitions will be taking place this fall, the DDS team believes their dancers will not be ready for a competition until the spring of 2021. For the Service Electric Network, I'm Courtney DuPont. Back to you, Dan.